Tavari Johnson fouled into the bucket.
What a clutch delivery by Tavari Johnson. He's a good player, high-level athlete, but he's had limited minutes. It's hard to find minutes on this team if you're a guard. Some pretty good defense, straight up and down. I didn't see a foul on the play.
There is a technical foul being called. John Groce is now being restrained by some of his players back at the bench.
You know, he cannot afford to get tossed here.
The intensity of this rivalry is boiling over. Tavari Johnson.
Now, I have to say, I didn't see the foul either. I didn't see contact. But you cannot put yourself in that position. You just made a three-point play possibility, and then to take that momentum and get it back to Kent State.
Well, it fouls Tavari Johnson out of the game. John Groce is livid at the officials. And the Kent State student section is riling up this crowd. Rob Cinderoff knows that his team has a window, but Johnson did hit the basket. So now they're trying to sort this all out. Chad Barlow, Steve McJunkins, and Luke Schubert. Sullinger was called for the foul initially. But now he goes to the line because of the technical and knocks down the first.
This is a fascinating turn of events. Akron completely dominated the first half. And it looks like Tavari Johnson was whistled with a technical foul.
He was, so he's done. Tavari Johnson is fouled out of the game, but after the two free throws,